What's up, guys? Welcome to a new day here.
Yeah.
So far, it's looking like it's gonna be one beautiful day.
And I'm kind of looking forward to that, but at the same time, I'm not. Because it may end up getting pretty hot again. Let's check. It's already 82 degrees. It looks like I'm right. It's supposed to get into the 90s again. By noon, it's going to be 90 degrees, apparently. Not looking forward to that. Anyways, guys, I still have yet to find the perfect oven to burn this. See if I can organize a bonfire somewhere. Because honestly, I kind of want to do one. Alrighty, everyone, I'm going to be going out with a friend of mine soon, so I'm going to be heading outside. I'm keeping an eye out for him every now and then. I won't be picking up the camera beyond this point, at least until after him. Okay, guys, I can promise you this much. I will definitely be burning that. It needs to go. Also, I should let you guys know, I went out to the cookout place. It wasn't bad. So, to be honest with you guys, I recommend that place. It is awesome. Actually tastes exactly as it should there. So. Not that crap that you get at some fast food place. For proof, here it is. My computer messed up again. What the heck? Okay, I didn't realize it was raining. Check that out. Did not realize it was raining yet. Since I noticed the humidity going on. Not great. That weird crap is now forming there. Well, I don't know what it is, but it's now forming here. It's no longer there. So I'm not too pleased. Well, guys, it is after 9 o'clock. Really hate it when that happens. Kicked it by accident. Not my first time. I broke my laptop forgetting it was right at my foot. Yeah, things are a little rough. Yeah, the kitchen's finally been taken care of. Most of the dishes finally washed. So that shouldn't be a problem for now.
office. Honestly, guys, we'll see where things stand with this whole job thing eventually, but honestly, I'm gonna try and do what I can. For now, I may end up trying to find a dog, a daycare, an animal daycare center to work at. Take a look into it. Open at 7 a.m. to open 7 a.m. to 6 p.m. every weekday. So, yeah, decent option. About 4.5 miles from Ashland, all the way down 95, apparently. Close to the airport. See if they're any closer. Oh. Interesting. Didn't know they already had a dog walking service in Ashland. Yeah, I'll go and take a look at it tomorrow, guys, but it is definitely here, this building it's showing. That is definitely in Ashland. Kind of looking forward to seeing if they had a job open. Yeah, I'm just gonna be, sometimes I just like to be stupid. You'll see a lot more when I'm finally able to live on my own, guys. For now, I have to keep things a bit, very, very muted. Because this is a very, very crappy place. I mean, you could hear people through these walls. It's so bad. A movie called Volcano's playing outside on the TV right now. Well, guys, should let you know it's almost that usual bedtime of mine. It's 10:05. So my usual bedtime's closer to 11. The last two nights I was got pretty tired real quick. Don't really know why. Okay, I get a job at this daycare. It's actually going to be a bit easier because I'll finally at least have a job. I'll find a way to work off my rent if it doesn't pay enough.
have to be a little quiet because I have a certain sister who's in bed. So. Oh yeah, as you guys can tell, I didn't mention this yet, but you guys can tell I cut my hair to about a half inch. As I said, I prefer keeping it short. Plus, I have a YouTube video playing on my computer, going on my computer, but that thing has been acting up a lot lately. YouTube just quit responding earlier. I had to reset it. My mouse ended up breaking. I found a way to fix that. This computer just keeps malfunctioning more and more, and it's getting annoying, to be honest. Everyone's still outside. Anyways guys, that about does it today, so if you enjoyed this video, please leave a like. If you're new to my channel, please subscribe, and don't forget to hit that notification bell. Peace out.